Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's out of surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
It's my fault. I should have listened to you. Sarah's mixed up somehow with this psycho Damon Merrick.
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe, but I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
I think he wanted to scare us, so he'd stop asking questions about his business.
Is that how it became violent?
When he found out Rachel was the DA's daughter, he wanted information about you.
And how did he know that I'm her father?
I called her Rachel, and he figured it out from there.
It's not your fault. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out. We all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream, but I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph, how's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay, sure. Definitely. I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel. Come on. Not that I have any coins anyway. Oh man, jackpot. More of those. If I want to stay sane, I need to stay busy.
Hey.
What's there to do around here?
Went out?
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
I'm sure everything's going to be fine.
That's what James keeps saying. He's so strong in a crisis, you know?
My dad was like that.
I'm sure he was. Just like his daughter.
I just keep feeling like we were lucky. It could have gone so much worse, you know?
I'm sure it would have been if you weren't there for her. I am so glad you and Rachel have found each other. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
I'm so glad Rachel's okay. Really can't wait to see her.
Why has my son been assigned to you? I never authorized that he be seen by you.
I was assigned because Nathan was becoming quite upset.
So they sent a psychiatrist. Because my son was upset.
Holy shit.
Please, Mr. Prescott, your son needs serious psychiatric...
My son needs nothing from you. He put down a couple of bullies who were harassing... him at school. That is all.
Sir, I believe your son is manifesting serious and alarming symptoms.
I hope Drew's
Everything
doing better.
About this fire has been atypical.
I should visit him.
No kidding. Are you sure?
Rachel's awake. Oh, shit. I know those guys.
This doesn't look like the maternity wing.
There's a sign for the prenatal class.
I can't believe we're finally doing this. I'm so excited.
You're gonna be a good dad.
I guess I'm glad we stole their wine. So relieved that Rachel's awake. I should see her right away. Frank's business must be booming. Shit. I really hope he's okay. Rachel.